Essay on City Life versus Village Life. 100 words. India is said to be a land of villages. 67% of the country's population still lives in villages. To people who live in villages, life in urban areas is full of difficulties. What they do not like is vehicular pollution, crowd, constant noise, and smoke rampant in cities, which make them feel uneasy, but those raised in cities love the hectic pace of life. They love to chase their dreams of money, power and social status. Each day brings to them new problems and complications for which they struggle to adjust to survive the rat race of life. Definitely, there is a great difference in the lifestyle of people living in villages and cities. The need is to balance both kinds of lifestyles by incorporating good aspects from each other.